Hi, this gentleman has new onset rapid atrial fibrillation. We got the consent from him, and we're going to be giving him 50 joules of direct current electricity. Now, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be holding his hand during the cardioversion or during the electricity shock. The whole point is that the shock may or may not pass to my hand. I think it won't. So, ready, we're going to try 50 joules. Okay?
I'm sorry if you're not clear. Shopping?
Huh? Yeah, so during the shock, I didn't feel anything. As you see, it was fairly safe. Thank you.